Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, I had a question in one of my seminars about creating a moving average. The person was doing forecasting or something like that and said, you know, our demand really kind of goes up and down. I'd like to see a moving average of that. And so, a really easy way to do this is just to simply create the chart. I'll create a line chart with the markers and click Finish. And so, you see we have a chart here. It doesn't really seem to go in any straight line. It certainly seems like it's trending up. And what we can do is right click on that chart and say add trend line. And in the add trend line, there's six different types of trend lines, including a moving average. So we can create a 3-period moving average. Click OK. And my only problem with the trend line is it always tends to come in a little bit too dark. I always right click format trend line and change that back to maybe dotted, you know, in some lighter color to indicate that it's not really actual numbers, it's, you know, some sort of a calculation between the two. And so here we have sales, the blue line, and then the dotted line is a 3-period moving average. And you can see that moving average is a bit straighter. Well, there you have it, a quick way to create a moving average just by right clicking on the chart. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.